So today we're going to unbox the latest Manta. This is the mast that you saw me unbox the other day. I've finished it down to 400 grit sandpaper. So there's a little bit more work to do there, but it's turned out very well. Didn't want to finish it too far because it's going to get dirty again, as it has. There's a bit of epoxy dribbled down, so a lot of more work there. So these runners here are to support the mast, the aluminium supports, so that we get it vertical that way and vertical this way as well. You don't want it on the piss. So in here is the Manta. So now we're going to unbox it and hope it turns out well. So this is where you want to make sure that you put your wax mold release on it and got all the release angles machined correct so that it pops out of the mold. Manta, it's finished. Bit of spit and polish, sandpaper, bit of grinding. These are all the moulding marks and everything, the risers. They got release angles on. We have to clean up the mould a little bit, but it's another few little air air bubbles, but they can be sorted out. But yeah, no, it turned out pretty good.